and I go by the name Mudu Musamani. Today I'm in the monkey park, located at Bijilo here, to show you the beauty of Africa. Here is Gambia, the roots, where Kunta Kinte, the great Kunta Kinte, came from. So you can take a video of around here, you know, show them these nice places in Africa. Exactly. You see? Exactly.
Where you can see a lot of monkeys.
Where you can see a lot of monkeys, cattles, goats, sheep, everything here. Everything here. It's a big, 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 big forest. It's about how much? How many hectares? 1.51 hectares. It's a big place. Y'all need to come here and visit. You will like it. You will love it in Africa here. We have some beautiful hotels here. We have some lands for sale here. You come here, you can come here for a vacation too. We have some nice hotels here. So you just need to subscribe and you see our number below. Then you can call us whenever you want to come here. So I'm here with this guy. He's the one responsible, you know, to escort us and show us much about this forest and tell us much about this forest. So let's get in.
Yes, man, I'm Ali. My name is Ali.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm working at the park, known as Bijilo Forest Park.
Mm-hmm.
It's a national park managed by the Department of Forestry mm-hmm. and Life and Stock. So we have about monkeys, birds, butterflies, hybrid monkeys. We have lizard, monitor lizard, which you know you can able to see them in the park.
Mm-hmm.